Hi, my name is Tom Kitch, and today is July 19, 2018. I just feel like singing something. And I've sang a song before on my YouTube channel, Tom Kitch, but I'm going to sing it again. And it's George Jones. He Stopped Loving Her Today, which is his signature song. Came out in 1980. It was written by Bobby Braddock and Curly Putnam. It was first recorded by Johnny Russell, and it didn't go anywhere. And George Jones didn't even like the song, but his record producer, Billy Sherrill, kept saying, let's try this song, and he did. He sang that song. It became his greatest hit ever. The great George Jones from Texas, born in Saratoga, Texas, in 1931. He said, I'll love you till I die. She told him, you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. He kept her picture on his wall. When half crazy now and then, he still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. He kept some letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined in red, every single I love you. I went to see him just today. Oh, when I didn't see no tears, all dressed up to go away. First time I seen him smile in years. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know, she came to see him one last time. Oh, we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. This time, he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. What some people say the greatest country song of all time, and I don't disagree with it. It's a song about a man who said he loved her. She left him, but he'd love her till he died, and then he died, and that was the end. And they carried him away. Sad song. The ultimate heartache song. Country music has love songs, which are adulation, putting a woman on a pedestal. They also have country music has love songs that are heartache songs, about a woman leaving and the man feeling a fool and wanting the woman back and so forth. And this is the ultimate heartache song, because he never got her back and he died. The ultimate heartache song is probably why it's considered by many the greatest country song of all time. George Jones, He Stopped Loving Her Today. It's also sang by a lot of great other singers. Tom Jones from Wales, Sir Tom Jones, and Alan Jackson, who sang it at George Jones' funeral in Nashville, Tennessee. If you like my singing, my name is Tom Kitch, T-O-M-K-I-T-C-H. You can write to me on the computer at tomkitchmusic@yahoo.com. All small case letters, or you can send me a picture postcard from your hometown or from anywhere on the road to my P.O. Box 81442, San Diego, California 92138, United States of America. This is for God Jones, for George Jones, God bless him, and Nancy Jones, his widow, God bless her. And for all the great people in our great country, the United States of America, God bless. And for all the good people all over this world, amen. God bless you all, amen.